How to get a business loan with bad personal credit. Wow, this comes up quite a bit, and there is so much negative and wrong information out there. I'm going to set the record straight because you can do this, and I'm going to show you how. Let's go. First, I'm gonna share with you some real information that's working right now that you can get funding without fixing your credit, okay? I'm gonna tell you some ways that you can get this money, get that business loan that you need without fixing the credit. I'm gonna give you my secret backdoor way to get funding if you're not in a rush. Again, if you don't need the money right now. And if you stay to the end, I'm gonna give you an exclusive resource to help. So what is bad credit? What do you mean by your bad credit, okay? Because I know before we even get to what you can do, you gotta kind of find out what you're saying by bad credit. What is your current credit score? What is your current credit trade lines? So before you ever get into getting the business loan, we gotta kind of know what you mean by bad credit. What do you have on your credit report that's bringing your score down? What do you have on your credit report that's reporting negatively? Maybe we can get it removed. Whatever the situation is, we gotta know what you kind of got going on and why you have bad credit. What is your bad credit? And so I'm gonna give you a quick resource where you can pull your own credit for free. It's called myfico.com. There's a link below with my referral link where you can go ahead and pull your own personal credit for free and pull your own credit report and start looking and seeing what's up there. This is the first step. Before you ever wanna go get business loans, I need you to know what's on your personal credit. What is bringing the score down? What is being defined as bad? What went negative? Why is it bad? And we gotta know so that we can overcome that. So that is step one. We gotta pull your credit and know what's there. Once we have found out what your bad credit is, you have two options, okay? And this is easy, and I'm gonna go through both of them. The first option is you can build business credit from scratch, okay? You can start from scratch. To hell with your personal credit. We're not gonna fix it. We're not gonna do anything. We're just gonna build business credit, get the business credit where it's strong enough and you don't need personal guarantees or your personal credit, all right? I have a way to do that and I'm gonna show you. Or the second option is I can tell you how to get funding now with your bad credit score. So again, if you did step one and provided your credit score is not below like 520, you know, you have 540, 560, which are terrible credit scores, by the way, I can get you funded. So there are plenty of ways because there's something called subprime lending, okay? And that is for people that actually have bad credit. There are lenders out there who know the risk of lending to people with bad credit. They are willing to accept that risk and still lend those people money. So that's what you could do. And I'll tell you a whole host of lenders and banks and investors that are willing to do that. But you gotta decide, are you one, gonna build this thing from scratch and forget about the personal credit? Or do you wanna go ahead with your bad credit and say, all right, I'm going for it and I'm gonna get me some credit even though my personal credit score is bad. Either way, I can show you how. I'm gonna tell you about the second option now because that's the fast way, okay? That is the completely fast way. Just leave the crappy credit how it is and get that funding. Let's talk about that. Okay, so let's talk about the fast way, all right? You want money now, you're not gonna fix that personal credit, we're just gonna leave it alone. Let's talk about who's lending money to businesses where the business owner, you know, has bad credit, has personal bad credit, and there are tons, okay? So what you have to have though before you actually go to them, and again, these are lenders like PayPal, Square, Cabbage, Bluevine, like I can give you a whole list, and there's a ton that will do something called advances, where they will give you, you know, $10,000, especially even to like startups. So even if you've had your business, you know, maybe only a year or less than a year, you probably are not gonna get $100,000, but I can easily tell you how to get $10,000, which really goes a very long way, especially if you're doing some of the stuff that I'm telling you to do. Again, not fixing that credit score at all, just gonna go with getting accounts with PayPal, get a business account with PayPal, get a business account with Square, get a business account with Cabbage, get a business account with those three companies. Those are three companies right now that I know for a fact. I literally have emails coming in all the time from you guys of different amounts that they have loaned to fairly new businesses where the personal credit of the owner was bad because they're gonna look at something different. They're gonna look at revenue. They're going to look at what the deposits were on your bank statements. So in order to pull this off, you're going to need 3 months worth of business checking account statements. Okay. So unfortunately, if you do not have a business checking account, this is probably not going to work for you. However, if you do not have a business checking account, I actually have a video where I tell you how to get a business checking account, even if you have bad credit. So if you don't have a business checking account, let's get one, even with bad credit. So the thing that they're going to be looking at are the deposits. How much money are you depositing into that business checking account each month? Is it 3,000? Is it 4,000? Is it 5,000? Now, again, there's some pretty slick ways that we can do this, especially if you're still working and you can start sending some invoices and doing some things. You know, I'm not, you know, gonna tell you to do anything illegal, but there are some very savvy ways where you can start showing income and revenue to your business on your bank statements. And then these companies will just look at the last 3 months of the deposit and they will lend to you based on that. I literally have students that have gotten, again, startups, $10,000 is pretty easy, especially with PayPal. They are really out there lending money to people with lower credit scores and to businesses where the owner has a lower personal credit score and providing that funding and that extra help for you. Same thing with Square. Square is actually a little bit harder than PayPal. You know, from our experience, we're seeing people get the PayPal before they get the Square. And then right after that, Square and Cabbage are pretty much in line. And so they are loaning money, again, giving out lines of credit, giving out business loans, giving out credit cards, things, again, that you can use in your business's name. Okay, so those are those lenders. Now, what if you don't want to do that or you don't have a checking account? Let's talk about building credit from scratch. This is pretty easy too. You just go ahead, make sure, again, you're still going to need a business name. You're still going to need an EIN number and things like that. But what you're going to have to do is build your business credit from scratch. Again, pretty easy to do. I have a whole video. Please watch that entire video. I will not make this video, you know, 30 minutes explaining to you how to do that. I have a whole separate video about that. But it's very easy to build your business credit from scratch, and you will not have to have personal guarantees if you do it this way. Yes, this is a little bit slower. This is gonna take you probably 6 months minimum to start getting some of those numbers, as where if you just go ahead and start doing some of those things, you know, 3 months in, you might have some money. But if you wanna build business credit from scratch, you absolutely can. And you can get it where they do not have to do any personal guarantees, so you can keep your same personal bad credit if you want to. All right, so if you're needing help with any of those steps, if you're needing help with either getting, you know, some of that subprime stuff, or if you're needing help getting that business credit established and you're kind of struggling with where to start from scratch, I'll give you as a resource. Again, you can watch that whole video and I'll teach you, or you can actually reach out to my team. The phone number is 888-479-4542. Again, 888-479-4542. Reach out to one of my credit specialists and we can help point you in the right direction. We can help answer some questions. We can help you if you need to. But again, please have some of those things established. We have people that can help you, but this is just a resource that I want to give you for watching this video, for being a loyal subscriber to my channel. And I just want to make sure that we're helping in every way that we can. So if you need that help, do not feel shy. Go ahead and dial that number. We're here waiting for you. All right, guys, please make sure you are clicking that subscribe button. Make sure you like this video. Please share this video. This is a question that we get so much. Please take an opportunity and share this video. Share it with your friends, share it with your parents, share it with people that you know. This is so important. There's so many people that have bad credit and this money is available for you guys. There's tons of money available for businesses, even if you have bad credit. So please don't think that you are doomed. That is negative as heck. And I know it is not true. I literally have people, I had bad credit, okay? I have not always been the person standing in front of you. I literally had crappy credit and I was able to do some of these things. So you can do it too.